What is happening to me, and also to the old zombie I used to know? Of course they once was so spectacular, now we be talking the vernacular. This a strange kind of reaction to the pig we ate before. I's immune to the disease, I suppose, from sucking up degrees from the duodenum dribblings out of the pig before. I can laugh and rub my chin when my disease come rolling in. It's just like catching a second wind. I feel so gay. Some might refer to me as scum, 'cause where they all be coming from when the Galukalugna rushing down the plain is underneath some raggedy dirt in the suburban outskirt of old Manhattan traffic pattern near the gay white way. I gets clammy saying mammy, I gets chills all up my spine, I gets wistful with a fistful of Venetian blind. Just like tugging on the heartstrings, just like them little old falling apart things, just like whatever that is rotten we has surely not forgotten how to pretend to sing. Now there's hope, we ain't gonna die, only the suckers forced to buy them expensive tickets we be selling at the door. Now we've got Broadway zombie mammies, we got an ugly open and air, and the tradition will go on and on and on. I loves to see the zombie fly. Yes, sir, it sort of makes you wanna cry. 'Cause we is Broadway, we is expensive, and we can't. I said we can't. Can never die. Can never die. Yes, sir. You're too kind.
Jesus, that was terrific. I've never experienced anything quite like that in a theater before. How about you, Rhonda?
You're a worm, Harry. Drop dead. God, you're disgusting. Don't touch me. Yuck. What is the scum on your chest? Did that little rubber mammy do something on you?
Abdullah, you little vagrant. What you been up to with the chump over there? Let me see your drawers. Whoa, just couldn't help yourself, could you? You best be washing that thing off, darling. I know we're supposed to be indestructible, but what you got ripening down there be putting us all to the test. Yow!
Personally, darling, I found the proof on this with the briefcase to be incredibly stimulating.
Eat shit, you overbearing male chauvinist member of the scientific community.
What a sweet little hunk of heaven she growed up to be. When she was deflatable, she didn't say nothing. Just kept her face open like this, waiting for the salami that never arrived. now. She fucking the briefcase, dumping the paper all over the floor, hair up in an ugly old bun, fountain pen dangling out of asshole, and talking dirty to a member of the royal family. Girl, this cocksucker might be evil, but he am a prince. Now he be talking to vernacular, I is finding it considerably more convenient to indemnify with his point of view.
Sure enough. Mm-hmm, yeah. You're a wise old mammy. Where you from, Ridgely?
Why, St. Lumis.
God damn, I knew it, I knew it. I could just make it out from your renunciation. Sure get hot down there in the summertime.
That no lie. People be croaking all over the fucking place. I see y'all like that sort of thing. Judging from your wardrobe, y'all be well into death and pestilence and shit. Probably got yourself quite some expensive education going for you.
Oh yeah, St. Lumis. Damn, some of the zombie folk up the laboratory got kin there.
No, really? Can't be.
Oh hell yeah, the ugly dead motherfucker on the string there. He related to a bunch of other ugly dead motherfuckers from the east side. And the current is short little ugly dead motherfucker with the dead dog been fucking the police commissioner.
How you know so much about what's going on down there, you evil cocksucker? Y'all been staying quite well informed from being in the laboratory most of your time.
Just might distress your ass to learn that on the way home from the San Quentin, Tater Mash and Spearmint, me and the country western musicians dropped by the college to receive an honorary degree.
You lying boy. They giving degrees in tater husbandry back to old alma mater?
That all they giving anymore, motherfucking tater husbandry, be the wave of the future in St. Lumis. Graduating class, well over 700, and every one of them dealing with them taters, like the swamp murderers down at Benihana's.
What? Huh? You wanna what? Abdullah, the prince just be shooting the hometown shit here. He ain't gonna give us no more problems. What you mean, girl? Okay, go ahead and fuck the little crabgrass baby with the enormous white pompadour. Go on then. Get down with your nasty little old degenerate self.
Oh god, you're good. I really need it, really need it, really need it. I'm the apostle. Plug at X-Well, CD Messi. Take me to the movies, buy me a balloon. Well, stop, needle, that feels good.
Twist and shout! Work it on out and in! Get down! Go on, give him a little shoot. That's what Denny be doing. We're going jumbo every time. Oh, get the little pompadour up in the air again. I like that part.
Stroke me lovely twice, pop that ooh-ar. I got you, we're good. I really need it. I feel better now.
Just like the limit.
It's fascinating the way things are resolving themselves around here. I never would have suspected anything like this when we came in.
Where are your real clothes, Harry? Are you going back to Long Island like that?
I have nothing to be ashamed of. I have a lovely body. Everyone will understand I've accomplished something tonight. I really believe that. I found a sort of fulfillment other men only dream about.
You've accomplished nothing. Nothing at all. You're a mere worm. Less than that, you're a useless old American man worm, the most disgusting creature on the face of the earth. Fooey on you! Worms like you would be nothing without me and my kind. We are the future, Harry. Not you. We don't need you and your kind because our kind is the best kind. Mankind is shit, Harry. Our kind will get rid of your kind just like wiping off this fountain pen, Harry. Smell it quick. you submissive little cocksucker. Because I'm wiping it off any minute now. This is symbolism, Harry. Really deep, intense, thought-provoking Broadway symbolism. This isn't Dreamgirls, Harry. This is the way it really is. I'm talking to you, Harry. We hate you. We are modern, Harry. You are not modern. Worms are not modern. While you become lawyers and accountants and we playboy and bought a pipe, we planned and dreamed and fucked our briefcases while you weren't looking. Yes, Harry, that's right. And we've actually been able to reproduce ourselves that way for years, Harry. But you never knew, did you, you worm? We had special atomic glasses made by women optometrists who promised never to tell. We learned how to hide secret stuff wrapped up in the middle of those severe terminal buns we wear. Little transmitters, Harry. Little receivers. Oh, don't pretend to be surprised, Harry. We even had room left over in there for all of our most favorite little embroidered, delicate, secretly feminine, childlike, helpless, pathetic, sentimental, totally useless, personal girl things that smell like the stuff they put in the toilet paper. You played golf. You watched football. You drank beer. We evolved. We only looked like Wandas and Ronjas. We are superb, Harry. We are sublime. We are perfect in every way. And you, what are you? You are the all-American cocksucker, jizzing all over your leather cocksucker costume after beating the snot out of yourself with a rubber mammy. I simply can't respect you, Harry. You are no good. Go ahead. Smell the pen. Go on. I'm wiping it, Harry. There you go.
Sauce in this man. Whoop it, boy. Whoop it good now.
Hang in, bad boy.
Mammy, step forward.
Oh, boy.
And try to get on down with them Broadway zombies.
Oh, boy.
This the closing number now. Moses, get your brown ass over here. Leave the collagen alone for a minute. Why don't you go on and cornhole ya some evil prince? I believe he done evolved to the point where he can handle it now. See that? Uh-huh. Look like he's severely enjoying it already. Sound like he enjoying it too. Whoa, I smell trouble. Look like he got the ER looched. Ain't no two ways about it. For y'all departs, I just wish to say in conclusion, as matters of this gravity generally require some type of philosophical postscription, that what y'all have witnessed here tonight were a true story. Only the names of the potatoes have been changed to protect the innocent. Galoot Kalabna. Don't buy it, people. This has been a public service announcement. Wave goodnight to the white folk.
Symbolism, Harry.
Not the stuff that freckles lets out.
This is symbolism. Really deep, intense, thought-provoking Broadway symbolism.